Hey guys, welcome back to Apotheon, and as you can see here, we are in the Agora Market, and I spend a bit of time here spending up my cash to get a new heroic Ziphos, a new shield, and I actually got the highest level of armor I can from this merchant.
I'm afraid you already have the strongest armor I can make. You'll have to find a better blacksmith than myself.
As you can see, that's the best I can do. So I've geared up, and I also spent one point at this weapons trainer.
Today you train with the best.
And as you can see here, I spent one on blades because this really is the weapon that I attune best with. So I put one in there, which is 10% increased attack speed and damage. So that's good. I mean, the axe I've been using a bit, but it's a bit slow. Bow and any range weapon I completely suck at, so I'm not gonna invest too much into that. Club's pretty good, spear's okay, but I really do the best with blades. So let's head back out to the Agora, out of the Agora Market, and we have to find the Lyre of Apollo. So we have to head over to the door of Apollo, which is up here, and make our way in. Okay, here we go. The Palace of Apollo. Let's read this little stone on the outside. As Apollo goes through the house of Zeus, the gods tremble before him, and all spring up from their seats when he draws near, as he bends his bright bow. Homeric hymn to Delian Apollo. Alright, so this is basically the guy who's supposed to be the god for like upper class people, music, all of those sort of rich things. So I'm not expecting him to be a particularly nice person. So let's go ahead and enter the Palace of Apollo and see what's up. All right, here we go. Now, I don't view Apollo's world to be much like the last one. Oh, what's this? Hello? Okay. So I'm not sure how much combat is actually going to be here. This is probably the opposite of the hunt.
The man who walks like a false
hello.
God. I have seen you in the mists of prophecy. You seek salvation for your doomed homeland. Well, I'm afraid your time basking in the sunlight is over. Father's declared that miserable place not worth the dirt it's made from. We've wasted enough sweat and tears on your mortal theatrics. The gods gift you with knowledge and civilization to free you from your savage roots. But time and time again, you come up failing. I'm afraid the sun only shines on those who deserve it. Run along now. My music is not for your ears.
Right. So Apollo's kind of a douchebag. So how am I supposed to get that lyre? I'm supposed to get the lyre of Apollo. I can't. Oh. I guess I have to beat you. Brandish your weapon or leave. Well, my heroic Ziphos already out, so let's go ahead and brandish our weapon.
Such audacity from so small a man.
Well, I know you're big, but come on.
Then you shall have it. Help!
Wait, what? Hello? Oh, he captured me. Okay, this is slightly different from before. I don't have any of my stuff. Right, this wall can be broken, but...
Hello?
Hello?
Someone in there?
Helios. Hello?
I am Helios.
Helios.
The sun was once my prized treasure, but that snake Apollo stole it from me and imprisoned me down here.
Oh, damn.
He has broken my body. Never again will I stand upon the burning chariot. Apollo is a powerful god. Any who stand against him are destroyed, or worse. But I think I can help you.
Really? Okay, how?
First, you must escape this horrible place. I know of a secret passage. Unfortunately for me, all these years, it's been under your cell, not mine. Take these, my last slivers of sunlight. It will open the wall.
Right, blast jars, perfect, thank you, and a torch.
Excellent. Now, escape from this prison.
Thank you, Helios. Much appreciated. Alright, so we got some blast jars here. Let's stay sneaking just to be safe. And let's blast this Oh, it's a time fuse. It's a bit different from the other one. Okay, so I don't have much else, but I got my fist, so I'll have to punch people if I have to. I hope I get my stuff back, though. Okay, let's just be careful. We don't know what's out here. If this is a secret passage, then I'm assuming it's unguarded because they wouldn't know about it. But who knows what else lurks in the darkness. Well, it seems like someone knows about this place because there's a knife and bottled shadows. What are bottled shadows? And there's something up here as well. Ah, bear jaws. Perfect, bear jaws. So this is sort of a stealth mission. Nectar of healing, good, we need those. Okay, good. Nectar of healing, yeah, we got some healing there, okay. It shows the heart here in terms of nectar of healing. I'm not sure, does it automatically cast, use a nectar of healing, or do I have to cast it myself? Well, never mind. I have a knife, which will be useful. Now, let's be careful. We actually got some objectives. Retrieve your items, escape the dungeon. Okay. Vault of Evening. Oh, I see. Oh, because he's the sun god, right. Okay. So, let's see. Something here. Let's stay sneaking. We don't know what's gonna come up on us. And let's not waste our knife on... Ooh, a coin box. On breaking boxes. Ah, looks like there's a lever there. Okay, I don't see anyone. Oh, there's a guard there. Let's make sure we stay hidden. Let me check what's over here. I could continue climbing. And I need to be careful what I'm doing. Okay, it looks like I could free those guys? Maybe, is there another way of doing it though? Oh, look, it's that guy up there. Okay, so that guy's pretty tough. I think I should be doing my best to free those guys because I think they'll be able to help me. But killing that guy might be a little tricky. I do have some range weapons, stones, but I'm not sure if that's the best option. Okay, that guy, he does walk away as far as I know. Or maybe he doesn't. Is it just one guard? I think it's just one guard. Okay, let's see what we can do here. We could sneak up on him, but I don't have an assassin's knife. Okay, let's put the torch away. Keep sneaking. And I'm gonna open that.
As Apollo will pay.
Oh, these guys follow me! Okay, good, 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 good. Now, where is that guard gone? Is he gonna come back here? He is. Let's keep out of his sight. Once he turns around... Ah, that's quite far. I want to sneak up on him and get a backstab off. Because I don't think we're going to be able to... Actually, we might be able to sneak by him when he walks away. If we stick close to him, we can try our best to sneak by. Okay, come on, turn around. Okay, here we go. No, don't. Oh, they fight him. Come on, die. Yes. Oh, there's more of them. Okay. I better free the other prisoners. Ah, that thing's shooting me. Come on, prisoners. Free yourselves. Yes.
We're with you, stranger.
Lockpick, lockpick, iron club. Now that's a weapon I can use. Okay, and there's another one. Oh. Come on, free you. Can I take out that thing? I don't know. There we go. We can. Now, there's this guy up here. While I got these guys with me, I might want to take him out, but... I might want to go this way. Maybe the knife will be best at backstabbing? I'm not too sure. Okay. Hoplon shield. Okay, good. Adoru, good. Another Doru, good. And dungeon key required. Okay, so we got a nice weapon, iron club, and we got a shield. So let's get a first nice hit on this guy. Oh, damn, I didn't expect that. Whoa, okay, well, we totally set that guy on fire and took some damage ourselves. Got you, come on. Okay, we got some guys fighting here. Let's run through. There's a guy up here. I got you. Oh, it's a... There we go. And let's just use our fists here to break all these open. Iron club, nice. And we can loot all of these. Hunting arrows. Oh, there's a thing here. Helios. Oh, wow, they actually dumped his lore down here. Helios, the sun rides his chariot. He shines upon men and deathless gods, and piercingly he gazes with his eyes from his golden helmet. Oh, okay, cool. Hatchets, good, nice. Sacrificial oil, okay, good. We got some nice potions here. What's up here? I don't know, but those guys seem to only be able to go down. So let's travel down here first. Let's grab all these arrows. And keep the iron club, I guess, out. Another Doru. Come on, die! Yes! And we can break these tables as well, just in case. Iron club. And is that another shield? I'm not sure. But this iron club's pretty powerful. Okay, now, anyone else around here? Let's see, ooh, a treasure box. Ah, there's all my stuff, got it all back. Good, good, good. Heroic Ziphos, here we are. And let's see, I have a lot of weapons, wow, okay. Let's break these things up.
The shadows will not help you here.
Oh, I actually woke him up, unfortunately.
Aim for the eye!
Come on, die! There we go, dead. It seems like I would have been able to sneak up on him, but never mind. I managed to get him anyway. Let's take a torch out. We can't really see what we're doing. And what was in his room? Ah, the dungeon key. Perfect. And some loot up here. So let's break these up. Boost our health, boost our armor, grab some sacrificial oil. Well, we got all these things, we might as well craft what we can. Max inventory. We could craft a few more of those Greek fires. Always nice to have. Okay, good. So I'm gonna make my way over to the dungeon door, back to where I was, and see what's up. Okay, here we go. We're back at this door, so let's use our dungeon key. Get our shield out, because we don't know what's up. And let's read this. And again, Gaia bear to Oranos, the sky of Kyklopes, I guess. Overbearing in spirit, Brontes and Steropes, and stubborn-hearted Arges, who gave Zeus the thunder and made the thunderbolt. In all else they were like the gods, but one eye only was set in the midst of their foreheads. Wow, Hesiod, Theogony. It's talking about giving Zeus the thunder and made the thunderbolt. Right, okay. So, let's keep going. We have another objective here. We need to escape this dungeon, escape the Vault of Evening. And let's be careful where we tread here. Let's see. What? What is that? That thing, that stone back there was talking about this massive giant. Okay, if we're gonna be facing that massive giant, I want as much ground as I can cover here. It looks like these platforms will break as well. Okay, so this seems like a safe spot to me. There we go. Now, let's see if we can take on this giant. Ooh, we can actually climb up here as well. There's some hanging meat as well, which is good for healing and stuff like that. Uh-oh, there we go. Brontes! Okay, how do we fight you? Okay, you can't reach us up here. Okay, I guess we just sort of jump down and give it a shot. Ah, we can. Oh, we have to attack your eyes. Okay. Ho-ho! Sorry, guys. I brought you into this. He's pretty pissed. Okay. So let's try get him then. Damn it! I missed. I gotta keep climbing up these sides. And I gotta try and get him as I... Ah, there we go! Stabbed him in the eye! And there's this ladder here, which we should... Ooh, be careful. He can't reach us while he's... while I'm up here. Is he gonna take a swing? Yes. Come on. Damn it! Missed him. Come on, climb, climb! Oh, come on, stab him in the eye! Ah, damn, he broke the platform. Come on, oh no, he's gonna... Oh, damn, he got me! Ah! Okay. Damn, there's no platforms there for me to attack him. Okay. How do I get them? Oh, let's be careful now. It seems like my friends died. Can I... Do I have to... Ooh, damn, he got me. I think I have to jump attack him, which is... Oh wait, the platform came back. There we go, die! Ah, he broke it. Haha, jump attack. Got you! Ha! And... Ooh, missed. Ooh, be careful. Okay. Oh, jump to avoid that. Ah, he got me, damn it. Should have hung on to there. Okay. Oof. Okay. I think I get him easiest from here. Damn it, my sword broke. Wow, okay. This is definitely something I should probably be using ranged weapons for. Did I get him? I don't think stones do that much to him. Oh, I got him! Stones do work! Come on. Got him. One more. Ah! Come on, real David versus Goliath here. Turn around. I'm so bad with ranged weapons. Got him! Ha 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 ha! That's what we should have been doing, using our slingshot. Ah, okay, good. Statuette, statuette, nice treasure there. Ah, fantastic. Now, let's jump around and clear the room. Ho-ho, Brontes, you're no joke. But, here we go. Loot the room, might as well. So he's the guardian of the guardian of this room, basically. He's guardian of the evening. What's it called? The Vault of Evening. All right. Well, let's go back to our iron club, I guess, and make our way out to escape back into the Palace of Apollo.
All right. Friend,
ooh,
you're alive.
Helios.
I escaped in the confusion you made. But we're not out of the woods yet. If you seek to defeat Apollo, there are ways to tilt the scales.
Okay.
Find the nymph Daphne in Apollo's garden. She carries a deep hatred and will help you more than I can.
Daphne in Apollo's garden?
The stallions that pull the solar chariot must be unfettered. Apollo will be weakened without his blazing war machine.
All right.
Finally, Apollo's trusted lieutenants will guard him with their lives. Put an end to them before they can make such a selfless sacrifice. Go, free my precious son from that villain's grasp.
All right, good. So, looks like we gotta find the nymph Daphne in Apollo's garden, and then we have to kill his trusted lieutenants before we face him. All right, so sounds good. Looks like we find Daphne, free the solar steeds, kill Apollo's captains. Three objectives. So, I guess we should we find Daphne first? No, let's go clockwise. Free the solar steeds. I'll go ahead and do that first. And while I'm at it, I'm just gonna loot all these things. No? What is this thing? Huh, not sure. All right, but we got some heroic music and we gotta be careful here. So we're heading left and we can travel from here, good. But let's go free the steeds. Looks like a guard right there. Apollo, guide your arrow into my shield. Got you. Oh, he died. Okay, good. What are these stone blocks for? Am I supposed to be throwing them? I don't really care about you. I can throw these stone blocks? Oh, damn. Sorry, I killed you. Wow. Okay. Sorry, I just killed you for 4 coins. I didn't mean to do that. What's this say? Apollo also slew Marsyas, the son of Olympus. This fellow had come upon the flute which Athena had thrown away because it made her face misshapen, and he proceeded to face Apollo in a musical contest. It was decided that the winner could do whatever he wanted with the loser. During the contest, Apollo played lyre in a reverse position and invited Marsyas to do the same, but Marsyas was incapable of this feat, and so Apollo won. He finished off Marsyas by hanging him from a lofty pine and flaying him. Apollo really is a douchebag. Well, we got these stone blocks. I'm not sure why we should be bringing around these stone blocks. Can they break things? I don't care about you. I'm seeing if this... Well, the stone block might be useful for killing certain people. Okay, here we go. This looks like something we need to be doing. Ooh, it seems to be a lot of loot up there. Plenty of shields as well. Nice. Ah. Free the solar seeds. This is where we came from. This is the entrance, right? Yeah, okay, this is where we came from. Okay, so let's free the solar steeds. Enter the the stables of the four. Okay, good. So, let's see what we're dealing with here. Okay, I think there should be... What's this? Oh, I can lockpick this door. Nice. An Aspis shield. I already got one. A treasure chest. Yes. Assassin's dagger. Perfect. Sarissa. Though somewhat unwieldy, this long infantry pike has incomparable reach. An infusion with alacrity? This sweet-smelling syrup brings invigorated swiftness to the drinker's reactions, allowing them to move like quicksilver. Faster attack speed, no longer slows movement, faster sprint. Nice. That could be used for some really cool things, particularly boss fights later on. So it looks like we have to go this way, follow the symbols of the horses. Let's keep an eye out. No one there. There we go. One of the steeds freed. Looks like there's 3 to do. And looks like it busts a bunch of stuff open. All range weapons. Not useful in close combat, is it? Now, next one. There we go.
The destroyer has no mercy for intruders. Hit into the walls.
Oh. The light reveals all. Come on, die. Okay, I gotta take care of these guys. Why can't I hit them? Oh, this is not going well. Heal, heal. Maybe I should use a different weapon? Why can't I break through their armor? Okay, I got one. Oh, those things protect them, is it? Oh, I see. Come on, die. Hey, got you. Gotta do another heal. Got you. Okay, now where's that last guy? Ah, get out of my... There we go. Whew. Okay. I couldn't break through their armor because I didn't destroy that sun protector thing, which was an oil vase. I got an oil vase, I guess. I don't know what we do with those. But it seemed like there was sort of a totem of kinds, and it was sort of protecting them, so I couldn't actually break through their shields. Anyway, let's let this horse go. Ho ho ho! And that released a whole bunch of other people. We gotta break that. And let's free this horse while we're at it. There we go, objective complete. Killed you. Come on. Got you. Got you. I'm gonna kill all of you. Come on. This is so slow. I'm just gonna use a knife. Really, the speed is so much more important. Alright, so I killed everyone here. Seems good. Let's heal up. And while we're at it, let's craft more healing potions. Because there's some Dittinum of creep just lying around. So, we've freed the... Oh, there's still one more person. This area is for the honor guests of Apollo. The shadows will not help. Come on.
Aim for the eyes.
Oh, the attack speed does rely on my stamina. You see in the lower left, there's stamina? So that sort of is controlling how fast I can attack. Okay, so that makes sense. Okay. Well, I managed to get through that, and nice lockpick there, heal up, break these things. Okay, so, one objective complete. I guess next we will go find Daphne in the garden. So let me head back out and make my way to the garden. Enter the Garden of Light, where I'm gonna find Daphne. Alright. So... She's over there, is it? To the left and up. Okay. Let's just keep an eye out for guards. I'm sure there are guards in the garden. Where is everyone? Oh, there's a guard. Let's climb up. What are these blue things? Okay, there's a guard right there. If he turns around, I might be able to assassinate him. Okay, come on. Oop, missed the first time, but got him the second time. Now, what are these things? Water. Why do I want water? Maybe I should... I can throw it? Okay, I might have wasted something just now, but I'm sure water has a use. But all I know for now is I can throw it. Daphne is... What? These blue dots are water dots. Right, okay. I'm just gonna guess Daphne is in the hardest to reach location, which is usually up. So let's just keep looking up here. We're heading to... Oh, damn! Okay, killed you. There's nothing up here? No? Okay. So it's not up. Then, if it's not up, it's usually down, I guess. So let's head back down. There's very few guards here. Am I missing something? Ooh, there's a nice suit of armor. Okay, let's try to get this guy. Oh, damn it. Well, let's get you with a knife then. No, he just runs away. Oh, there's another guy. Let's be careful. Ooh, that looks important. Oh, is that Daphne? Hello? Water? Oh, damn. Uh-oh. Sorry, gotta bring water to her. And looks like these statues will be coming to life. That's inconvenient. But I gotta bring water to Daphne. Which basically means I gotta clear this stuff out. Can I defeat these things? I can. Okay. They hit pretty hard. But there we go. Can. What does this say? When Apollo was pursuing the virgin Daphne, daughter of the river of Peneus, she begged for protection from Gaia, who received her and changed her into a laurel tree. Apollo broke a branch from it and placed it on his head. Oh. Right. I've actually been to the Borghese Gallery in Italy, and they actually have this fantastic marble carving of Daphne. So if you haven't seen that carving, then it's absolutely fantastic. Anyway, it looks like that statue's back, but I gotta bring some water here so I can stock up on armor. And water looks to be from this side, so I'm not sure if I can jump very effectively while carrying water, but looks like we got some problems here. Oh, damn. Ah, come on. Coin box. Oh, nice. And some health replenishment. Okay, so I gotta bring some water to Daphne to unlock her. So let's... I can still jump with this. Okay, but just not as well. Oh, that was a fail. Okay, come on. Let's jump here. Jump up. Okay, good. Jump here. Jump here. Okay. Do I throw it at her?
What?
I guess so. There we go. So, looks like we gotta bring three vases of water. And I'm gonna guess statues get in our way. No? We're doing okay? Okay, good. So I'm just gonna bring Daphne water and see what she has to say. Okay, here we go. Last bit of water for Daphne. Hello, Daphne. Are you alive?
Thank you, stranger. I see you bear no love for Apollo or his servants. Bah, Apollo. Even in this wooden armor, I cannot escape his lechery. When I was a naiad, he pursued me in the forest. Just before I fell prey to his lust, I prayed for mercy and was transformed into this laurel tree. Then what does he do? He tears me from the earth and plants me in his private gardens.
Wow, that sucks.
Every day he comes to caress my branches. I am forever sick of his leering face and spidery fingers. An enemy of Apollo is clearly an ally of mine. Take this ward, an echo of Helios's brilliance.
Oh.
Though he may think otherwise, Apollo does not command all that is bright in this world.
A sun disk, blessed by Helios. This brilliant shield emanates the warmth of the sun, grants a light aura. Oh, there goes my old shield. Sun disk added to black market. Oh, okay. Fantastic. So the shield can break, but we can buy it back from the black market. Perfect. So, objective complete, I think. I could have a look around the garden for more stuff, but I think I really should be focusing on the main story here. By the way, in case you don't know about my channel, I tend to... Ah, damn it. I tend to be very main quest oriented, so I'll only do the side quests if I really do come across them. But for now, we got some lieutenants to slay. So I'm gonna make my way over to the Apollo captain's area and see what we can do. Okay, so I just killed a whole bunch of guards up here. And I think I'm at the correct location. I'm just checking what's on this roof here, because it seems like a place to hide a secret, but I guess not. The roof of this thing? No. Okay. So, I gotta kill the lieutenants before I go face Apollo. So let me head back down here. There's nothing over on this side? No, I don't think so. Yeah, that's... What? What is that? Oh, a treasure box. Nice. A sun disk. 5 Olympian darts. I can't take that now. And a drop of radiance. A single ray of sunlight captured in an enchanted vessel. When released, it will chase away the darkness more than the brightness torch. Grants light aura, lasts for 60 seconds. Oh, I think I know what Apollo is going to be doing to us. He's going to plunge us into darkness, isn't he? That's why we have a potion to give light aura, and we have a shield that gives light aura. But either way, let's enter the guardhouse. We gotta kill Apollo's captains. This is probably 3 captains, okay. We gotta stay stealthy. And you can see how that thing is powering him. So I think this is something I can shoot. There we go.
The wrath of the Illuminator shall burn you!
Oh, damn.
This area is for the honored guests of Apollo.
Got you. Okay, good. So, let's see. We got, it's a big place. Oh, there's some gear work up there.
I see you stalking. The light reveals all.
The light reveals all. These guys are really self-righteous, aren't they? There we go. Oh, door is sealed. Oh, no problem. Oh, no? We have to sort of shoot it at the right angle? Oh, that guy shot it open for me. Am I hitting him? Oh, he's dead. Okay. What's this? Shield breaker? Oh, wow. Shield breaker found. Possessing the strength of Heracles, this iron-bound club can shatter shields with a single blow. Nice. Hello? Oh, I guess he wasn't really an enemy, was he? Someone's coming. God, okay, good. I think I'm getting better at ranged weapons. I really should sort of practice with this bow, because I got plenty of shots with this. Okay, now. No one here? No? Okay. How do I get up there? No? There's definitely a treasure box up there. But I can't make it. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna have to go this way. Take that out as soon as I can. Oh, there's one of the lieutenants. Can I... Take that. Now, I don't know if he's gonna say anything, but...
Apollo,
oh, there we go.
Son of thundering Zeus, bring fire to my arrows to pierce any shield.
Oh, I see what we got that shield breaker for. Shield breaker, where is it? Okay. Okay, take that out. What's that? You have a shield? I have a shield breaker. Come on. Take that out. Oh, damn. These guys are not joking. Blast arrows. Okay, I think I got him. Ho-ho! That was not easy. Whew! Okay, but I'm gonna make my way over to the next, lieutenant and see what's up. Oh, here's the next guy. This is gonna be pretty tough. He looks like he's using a spear. But maybe I can still get him. I could, using a spear, Hydra Fangs might be useful. Okay, so let's encounter this next lieutenant. Hello.
Right, Apollo, patron of beauty and reason. I pray to you grant me balance in this fight.
Balance in this fight. He's some sort of a... Oh, he's throwing stuff too. Okay, got you. Hydra Fangs make it very difficult for you to dodge. Ah, damn it. This thing. Let's take that out. Ah, come on, die. Die. Oh, let's heal up. There we go, dead! Ha! Whew! Okay, good. My shield is starting to break, but, let's see. Aspis shield, should I take it? I think I'll stick to my shield for now. Let's take all these arrows back. Whew! Okay, these guys are pretty tough. Did I leave anything over here? No? Okay, one more lieutenant to go, and, then we should be ready to face Apollo. Alright, I found where the last guy is. He's over there. And, but I'm not really all healed up or anything yet. Oh, damn. There's a thing defending. Okay, so there's some storage area down here, and there's a guy guarding down there. So I think I can take this out. Let's use this bronze mace to take out this turret, first of all. There we go. We got a repair kit. And we probably have to take out... Oh, there's another thing, is it? Ah, damn it!
Apollo.
There we go.
I see you stopping. The light reveals all. Pin into the walls!
Come on. Oh! That guy is protecting him. Come on. Got him. Got him. Got you. Whew. That was pretty close. Okay, now, before we do anything, let's loot all this stuff. Mechanical cogs. I'm not sure what that's for. Repair kit. That's pretty good. Let's swap over to our arrows. Nice. No? Okay. Now, there must be some nice loot down here, some reason for going around this way. Oh, this Aspis shield is giving us some illumination. Nice. Let's break this open. No? Okay. Where does this lead? Oh, okay. So I could have broken this open, or I just fought my way down. Okay, good. Now, let's look around. There's probably more to do down here. I'm not sure if I should be prepared to fight, or is this sort of a... Ooh, let's take those things. Nice. I don't want to heal up or use my potions until I actually... loot all this stuff. Okay, nice. New Doru. And a treasure box, yes. Okay, there we go. Upgrade to heavy braces, don't mind if I do. Nectar of healing, okay, 5 war arrows. Okay, let's use up a nectar of healing. Okay, so heal up, and I can loot that. And the tunnel keeps going. Oh, what's this? Spike of the Keras. Hanging between worlds, this haunted spear passes right through the flesh of the living, pierces multiple targets. Nice, okay. So that would be good in those large group fights. And I pretty much healed myself back up. So I should be able to take on that lieutenant. Now, there is this way I can go from the back. Let's see. Ah, I see what's going on here. So I can get over here. And no, I don't want to climb down. Okay, so I'm here. So he's got that thing protecting him, which is a little inconvenient. If I can take that thing out without alerting him, which I don't know how that would be possible, but if I could do that, then I could backstab him. Now, oh damn it.
Your oracles force clear thought upon the desperate. I praise and honor you.
Well, at least this guy is nice. But let's see, how am I gonna take him out? I guess I just have to fight him. There we go. Take this thing out. Captain of the Light. Okay, come on. There we go. There we go. Oh, take out this turret. Come on, there we go. Whew. Okay. Oh, sacrificial oil, aspis shield. I guess we're doing okay. Coin box, nice, don't miss that. Alright, good. So, we got some nice weapons from here. My Ziphos broke. But I guess I could stick to the weapons I have. And let's make our way back out. And I now have to find the Lyre of Apollo. Alright, so let's go face Apollo. Alright, here we are. Enter the Stoa of Apollo. Okay, well, these stone blocks have been sort of scattered around. I'm not sure if I can bring one in, but let's go. And I guess we have to kill Apollo. Oh, you can hear him playing his lyre. It's to the left. So let's... I'm gonna leave this here. And keep my weapon out. Doru. This is a pretty big fight, so I'm gonna keep my hoplite Doru out. And let's look around first and see what's actually up. So there's lots of sort of food hanging around here. Hydro Fangs might be useful. Lots of stuff, just sort of war arrows as well. Treasure box, nice. Okay, 5 war arrows, a burning blade, and a new sun disc. Yes, thank you. Okay, so a burning blade is also about creating light. So that's pretty much what we're dealing with here, isn't it? Okay, I think he's over there. There's just so much stuff here. I guess Apollo is really about wealth, isn't he? Okay, there he is, Apollo. Okay, I guess we have to face him. I don't know what we're going to be using. Hydro Fang's probably useful. Assassin's Arrow, Spike of Charis. It's a spear that you can throw. Oh, it's a range weapon. Nice, okay. All right, but here we go. We'll keep the Hydro Fangs out, and the Hoplite Doru isn't standing up so well, but I guess it'll have to do for now. Oh, we got 2 of them anyway. Alright, so let's go ahead and face Apollo.
Have you no patience for a slow death? I ought to flay every last one of those inept guards for letting you traipse about like that. A pity you already put them to the sword. Well, now you have your audience with the god of the sun. The god of flawless music. The god of glorious civilization itself. And there you slouch, a sweaty, dirty creature in the shape of a god. Uncivilized, undeserving, unenlightened. Alone in the dark.
Oh, there we go. Okay, I need to keep my Aspis shield out, and whoa! Okay, he's shooting all kinds of crap. So, where is he? How do we fight him?
Ha! I have already vanquished Helios.
You are next.
Is Helios dead? Damn it. Or maybe he's just talking about how... Okay, how do I shoot him? Oh, explosions.
This is as high as you climb, mortal.
Come on, hide your fangs. I can hit him a bit, but I can't see what I'm doing. Damn it, how are we supposed to fight him? He flies! And this is definitely too slow. Burning blade. Okay, I guess we're supposed to be using the burning blade here. It's a bit faster. Whoa! Jump! Where are you? There we go. Yeah, you don't like that, do you? Now, where are you? Come on. There's actually a sun disk there, which sort of gives light. Does that mean we can actually sort of like, damn it. Come on. Come down from your perch, little bird. Come on. Got him. Well, he also got me, really. Let's heal up while we have the chance. Damn it, I should be blocking a lot more.
You are next.
Come on. He flies too fast. Wait, he just disappeared? Come on, where'd you go? I hit him a few times, but he's not here? Oh, there he is! I'm not slinking in the shadows. I'm very well lit up. Oh, now you decide to face me one-on-one. Got you.
This is as high as you climb.
Haha, got you. You're not doing so well, are you, Mr. Sun God? That's right, this blade gets you burning, doesn't it? Heal up.
Let me enlighten.
Got you. All right, I got you, I got you. Ha! So he's at half health. So going pretty well so far. Oh, jump! Okay, that sort of got me a bit.
I have already vanquished Helios. You are next.
Got you! Okay, he's below half health. We're doing okay, we're doing okay. Got you. It's all about timing. Drop of radiance. Ah, nice armor.
I see you slinking in the shadows.
Ha, got you. Ah, damn, you shot me in the air. Where is he? He's down there, is he? Nope. Oh, careful.
This is as high as you climb.
Come on. Got you. Yes. All right. Sorry if I'm not talking so much, but I gotta focus. This guy's pretty tough. Okay, my weapon broke. I need something fast. I'll resort to a knife if I have to. I really just need fast. Oh, block. Okay, good. Damn it, he went down there. Come on, you wanna have a knife fight?
Or
radiance will bear down on you.
Okay, he's almost dead. This knife's almost broken as well. But I think we... Oh, keep a distance from those bombs. Okay, good. Die. Whew, okay, his weapons are pretty... Ah, damn it, I jumped right into one. Whoa, let's keep a distance, heal up. Do I not have a Ziphos or something? I have the Sword of Midas. Never mind. Let's just stick to the knife for now. Okay, now where is he? Range weapons might be useful, but they... Oh, damn! Just showed up out of nowhere.
See you slinking in the shadows.
Come on. Almost. Okay, you can tell he's gonna shoot with the arrows because you can see the fire in the distance. Yes! Ha! Ah, a knife to the head! Take that, Apollo! Woo! There we go. Now, before we grab the Lyre of Apollo, we have a couple things to brush up on. Okay, this sun disk, is it? That old sun disk was better. Okay. So, whew. A new Ziphos, nice to have that one there. And I don't think there's any more treasure going around. But we have the Lyre of Apollo. Let's go ahead and grab that. Gifted to Apollo by the infant Hermes, who crafted it from a tortoise shell. This is the first lyre. Its ethereal music has the power to command the light of the sun itself. Radiates a warm glow at all times, even in total darkness. Does that mean I'm constantly glowing now? That would be really nice. But there we go. We now have the Lyre of Apollo. And there we go. There used to be three statues here, and they're all now completely destroyed. So, huh. Looks like return to the Olympian Gates. We're supposed to go back to the Olympian Gates, but this is of course not the end of the mission. We have just finished Hades, Artemis, and Apollo, but back to the Olympian Gates, it's gonna send us up to the Acropolis, where we got Athena, Ares, and Poseidon. So, there's still lots more to do, but that is Apollo done. And there's actually, I came across something which I might want to talk about later. There's actually a door to Aphrodite on this side, which I might want to check out as well. But anyway, that's the end of this mission. The three main gods here have been defeated, or rather, we've gotten their powers. And that's it for now. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.